Europe, 1940. Hitler's ruthless quest to extend Germany's borders has his people at war with the world. The mobilization of armies by Britain and France proves no deterrent as the Nazis invade their European neighbors to the north and west, while extending their reach eastward towards Russia's critical oil fields. By fall, Germany's lightning war to soften England is launched, and America increases production, racing to aid the British.
My name is Alexander Sokolov. I thought I was safe. As a watchmaker's apprentice, I would learn the business, then open a shop of my own. Maybe get married, have children, start a life. But now our cities are under attack, and Stalingrad will put an end to those dreams. We should have known the Germans would turn on us, break the treaty. They have no honor. The commissars rounded us up so quickly, speaking of the motherland, the sacrifices of our brothers, our duty. I'm only 20, but I'm ready to fight to the death. The sight of my home, Stalingrad, infuriates me. It is as if hell itself were burning.
Moment of your life. The Germans have lost hundreds of tanks and planes. Hitler's brutalized hordes are now advancing towards Stalingrad over mountains of their own dead bodies. Our Bolshevik party, our nation, our great country have given us the task not to let the enemy reach the Volga and to defend the city of Stalingrad. Forward against the enemy! Up into the unremitting battle, comrades! For Stalingrad! For our great country! Not one step back! Cowards and traitors will be shot! Do not count days! Do not count miles! Count only the number of Germans you have killed! Kill the German! This is your mother's prayer! Kill the German! This is the cry of your Russian earth! Do not waver! Do not let up!
Have started again. Zahirian refinery. We need to flush them out before we get to the park.